Alright, so, what we have is, the first, appearance from the city and county for Bill 39 and Bill 54. So, we're just waiting to see how they're gonna utilize both these bills that they decided to try and go against us with. It would be quite entertaining. So blatantly, they're threatening First Amendment speech. With a sign. Already tagged it. And here they've already authorized that we can put that with Bill 39. So.
Screwed up my connection.
Oh, fucker. So, yeah, it'll be interesting, I feel. Here, hold this for a sec, please. Kind of face it towards the line. First Amendment shit. But here they got Bill 39 saying it's legal.
Oh, they're trotting out that one?
Bill 39 says that stuff is legal. Well, hopefully this is going, because somebody constantly wants to keep calling me. I have no idea if it's still going or not. They've interrupted my ustream now 3 times.
They do. I mean, with the electronics.
Well, they have. That's not what's going on here. Someone just wants to keep calling me. Vehicles just for tagging.
I went in to see if they had any glasses.
Whoa. It's writing on stuff.
That gas can wants to take.
Look at Wesley kicking inside that tent on purpose.
Hey, sit down on the chair.
Whoa. What is Wesley doing with all the tents? Look at it, he's beating on the tents and screwing around. What was it?
Red Bull, blue top, red chair, blade, chain, wood, garbage bag. That's on mine. Striped bag, which is mine. Wheelchair. Good. Some of that is lame.
Okay, so they gave her a tag for chairs and all sorts of stuff that are being used. We got a red chair here, the black one there, all her stuff.
Red bow around the tree.
The bow, that just blatantly write all sorts of stuff and then gave her it when she said what was hers. So... I guess we're not allowed to sit in the park. They're just leaving. Okay, I gotta turn it off. See.
And they're live streaming?
Yeah.